My name's Moani Himuli. I graduated from Hakipu Learning Center in 2009, and I'm currently enrolled in the Small Vessel Fabrication and Repair Program. I chose to come to Honolulu Community College because I got involved with Hokulea while I was still in high school. And being with Hokulea and the Polynesian Voyaging Society, they introduced me to the Marine Education and Training Center, which offers the Small Vessel Fabrication and Repair Program, and wanted to be here ever since. My overall student experience has been awesome. I love working hands-on, and the instructors are real easy to talk to. If you have questions, they're right there to answer them because they have a lot of experience. I've also become the caretaker for Kamauhehu, which is Honolulu Community College's wa'a, or sailing vessel. And I've recently just captained Kamauhehu from the Marine Education and Training Center in Sand Island to Hakipu'u, which is on the east side. The best part about Honolulu Community College is having the Marine Education and Training Center facility in Sand Island, where we have four bays, a wood shop, a paint bay, a fiberglass bay, and a engine bay. And it's so convenient being here. You can do all your boat building work here. Honolulu Community College is awesome, because you feel like you're not at school, you get to do a whole bunch of hands-on learning, and then you get to drive the boats after.